Unthinkable that tomorrow the likes of Airtel and Reliance will pay you to kind of, you know, get that data rather than you paying them. So you will have so much data and information that, you know, you will kind of, you know, start charging, and you will decide whom you want to share the data with. Do you want to share it with your friends, relatives? Do you want to share it with your community complexes? Do you want to share it with the service provider or with Google? So I think it's going to be all about, like, you know, interplay, interconnectedness, the richness of the data in a timely fashion, aggregation, and then actionable items. So I think you would kind of be a source of data, and then think about the gazillions of data that is going to get created. So there is play across the stack, across the board, both horizontal and vertical, in terms of entire thing of capturing the data. How do you make sense of it? How do you kind of parse it? How do you store it? How do you archive it? How do you retrieve it? How do you keep it, store it, you know, futuristic things, interplay with whole thing? So from an Indian services play, I think the opportunity is still huger, right? In fact, everybody from Enfi, Wipro, everybody's looking at it, you know, like everybody's having an IoT lab. They're looking at it, combining it with big data. In fact, IoT will be a complete nice wrapper in terms of the complete smack play. And I think all the services play are going to get, like, you know, are going to grow 10x from here. IoT is going to be the key driver, because that will overlay on the complete smack play. Frankly, the business models are yet to be really hashed out in terms of, you know, to have a very mature business model. I think we are not there yet. That's kind of the point blank answer. What is happening though right now is people are trying to create point devices, point sensors, and they are trying to see how they can kind of sell it directly or to a ecosystem partner, right? And then work out, you know, whatever margin they can make, and then top it up with a cloud service on a SaaS-based subscription model. That is happening. I can give you, you know, a little bit of glimpse of what's happening in the US, right? In US, especially in the home space, there is, like, you know, the likes of Staples, Home Depot, and AT&T who are trying to provide a complete package for the end subscribers, and they are working with, like, dozens of people who provide different IoT plays. For example, there is something called as Zonoff, which is the leading IoT platform software, which kind of connects and collects all the data points from the sensors. And then there is various sensors that they kind of, you know, provide interoperability with that platform. You could have the thermostat, you could have the surveillance camera, you could have Poppy, which is, like, you know, the coffee machine, and you can have various different things. And for, say, $19.99, you'll have a basic package. $49.99, you'll have a different set of package. With whatever data plan you can combine. So they are little ahead in terms of where the game is, in terms of having a subscription model for the subscribers. And I think the most logical route is to go via the service providers, because they already have a foot in the door, and it's easier for the AT&T and Verizons to kind of sell this package and build a lab and comply. For them, the go-to-market vehicles are, you know, Home Depot, Lowe's, and Staples. I mean, the equivalent here would be, like, you know, for us the closest is, like, Airtel, Chrome, Big Bazaar, if they want to kind of diversify, get into that space, because they are kind of in the cross of, you know, retail plus having service provider linkages. So I think India is a little bit off in terms of business model revenue monetization. I think, you know, people like Ramesh are a little bit, you know, in trailblazers, a little bit ahead, and have been successful in kind of starting to sell their products in the corporates directly, because they don't have too many linkages in between. But yeah, I think we will get there. I think everybody's trying to figure that out, answer that particular hard question.